Hey mama, so your belly is getting noticeably bigger and you're starting to feel some new sensations, and one of them is a little bit concerning. It seems that every so often you have this really sharp pain around your belly or groin area that really catches you off guard and is actually pretty painful. Is this a normal part of pregnancy or is something wrong? What is happening and should you talk to your care provider about it? In this video, we're going to answer those questions so that you can feel more confident as you move through your pregnancy. I'm Bridget, and I'm a childbirth educator and a birth doula, and I'm currently pregnant myself, dealing with a lot of the same sensations, thoughts, and emotions that you are as expecting mamas. If you're new to this community of parents striving for an empowering birth and parenting journey, subscribe and hit the little bell so you don't miss any future videos. So what might these sharp, painful sensations that mamas often get as their belly gets bigger and bigger? It's likely that these pains are due to round ligaments that are attached to mama's uterus to hold it in place. Your uterus is a hollow muscle that your baby grows in, and it's not just floating above your pelvis like a water balloon. It's attached to the pelvis by ligaments to help keep it in place, and two important ligaments are called the round ligaments, which before pregnancy reach from the side of your lower abdomen over here down to your pubic bone. Now, when you get pregnant and as your baby grows, your uterus grows too. In fact, by the end of pregnancy, your uterus is about 500 times the size that it was before you were pregnant, which is just absolutely insane and incredible. And as your uterus grows, that ligament has to stretch and expand to reach between where it is on the uterus up here to the pubic bone down here, which creates tension. So all of a sudden, one day you might roll over or turn your body around sharply or stand up really quickly or bend over to pick something up. All things that you normally did in the weeks previously, but all of a sudden, you have this really sharp pain on the side of your belly and possibly down into your groin area that really catches you off guard. Although uncomfortable, these sensations are actually normal, and it's typically due to that round ligament that is being stretched and then twisted that is causing the discomfort. In my first pregnancy, this was something that concerned me because I didn't know what it was. I was nervous it meant something was wrong with my baby, and it really hurt. This time around with my second pregnancy, I know what it is and I know how to prevent the round ligament pain, as well as what I can do to help ease up the discomfort quickly, and I'm so much more confident knowing what I know now. It just goes to show you that having the small questions answered is just as important as those big ones when it boosts your confidence and helps you make empowering decisions. Really quickly, before I continue on with remedies for round ligament pain, you as parents should enter your birthing and postpartum experience as informed as possible. When you don't, there is more room for fear, uncertainty, and a negative experience. To get your big questions answered and set the foundation for a happier, healthier, and easier birth and postpartum period, I've created 2 online courses to build up your mind, your body, and your team for your happier, healthier, and easier birth and postpartum experience that you can access through the link in the description below to builttobirth.com, because you deserve the best and most empowered experiences surrounding birth and caring for your newborn. And if you're not quite ready to commit to the full Built to Birth online class, make sure you check out the free mini birth class also linked down below. All right, so moving forward, since quick, sudden, or sharp movements are what often cause the pain, the first thing you should do is to avoid those kinds of movements. Try not to twist your body too quickly when you're getting out of the car. Don't roll over too suddenly when you're in bed or stand up abruptly. As your belly gets bigger, mamas need to be more bodily aware, and taking it just a smidge slower can really help reduce those uncomfortable, sharp, cramp sensations in the belly or the groin. Now, most of the time, those sharp pains go away pretty quickly after you feel them. However, sometimes they leave dull, achy sensations in your belly afterward. Some things that you can do to help ease either sensation is by gently massaging and stretching your abdominal area where you feel that discomfort. You can just take your fingers and in a circular motion, gently knead the tight ligament on either side, whichever side you're feeling it, till it relaxes. This helps me a lot when I have round ligament pain. Doing mindful stretches like hip circles on a birth ball, which if you don't have a birth ball, it's my number one item for mamas and parents from pregnancy through postpartum, and I have my favorite one linked down below. But also doing cat and cow poses on your hands and knees where you arch your back upward and then relax your belly and back back downward several times, or simply sitting on the ground or a chair and extending one arm up and stretching over your head to lengthen one side of your body and then repeating it with the other arm on the other side of your body. Another thing you can do is to apply heat to your belly. You can either use a rubber water bottle with hot water, a microwavable rice or flax sock, or an electric heating pad. These are all linked down below in the description and are great to help find relief with any kind of aches and pains during pregnancy. You just want to be careful, of course, not to use anything that's too hot right on your skin or something that's going to really increase your body temperature, because that's not going to be good for baby. And then regular exercise is going to help prevent those uncomfortable round ligament pains as well, and is a crucial part of a healthy pregnancy and a happier, healthier, and easier birth as well. When it comes to round ligament pain, the sensation should not be something that you experience for several minutes. It's usually pretty quick, although sometimes that achiness, like I said before, can linger a little bit longer. If you are experiencing long-lasting pain, or if it seems to be coming in a pattern, then that's a reason to reach out to your care provider. There could be another internal issue, or it has the potential to be labor. In most cases, it's just round ligament pain, but if you can't shake the feeling of concern, then talking to your doctor or midwife about it is always a good idea. So, Mama, if you are experiencing round ligament pain here and there as your belly grows, it's likely nothing to raise concern, but always worth sharing with your care provider so that they know what's happening and how they can support you. Finding answers and support is important in all aspects of pregnancy, birth, and postpartum. So hopefully after this video, you are feeling more comfortable and confident about your pregnancy. And if you're wanting more evidence-based, crucial information for your birth and postpartum, make sure you check out the Built to Birth online course through the link in the description below. So thanks for being with me in this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, mamas.